Alright. Oh shit. That was a fucking moon ass shit.
Johnny!
Oh, here's my Simon's fucking gun up your ass. Oh, but it was probably Fat Boy that I killed.
Sink in, but he has zero damage taken.
If you can, what's it called? Was that glass?
Search for him?
Yeah, if you can search for him on cams, that'd be great. And of course, lessons on the class. How mad do you think he is?
Pissed!
Oh, I wish it would have shown it. Damn. I did not think I was gonna survive that. Oh, I'm about to kill someone. some stupid videos about earthbending.
Earthbending?
Avatar.
What?
Avatar the Last Shipbender? You've never heard of it? He's got a big blue arrow on his head.
Oh, Avatar the Last Airbender.
Yeah. The Shipbender.
Not the Last Shipbender.
That's what it is, the Shipbender. Oh shit.
In the bathroom. Shit. Should have flashed on first.
I forgot about that.
Wait. What?
A rook from outside? Because you know. Apparently, it's not going to tell me. He's outside. No.
You got 3 seconds.
No.
Are you sure?
Yes. Not yet.
Are you doing edibles?
No, not yet. I was going to do them earlier, but I gotta go get a haircut.
Monster. I.
He's in the bar. Montang.
Go around.
Stay there. No. Stay here. Okay. Yeah, I wanted to kill him though.
You were the distraction, that's even better.
I know, but I wanted to kill him.
I know. Damn, 3-1, good kill.
You want to get on safe? Yes.
I would have 4 anyway.
Said, you know, you can't park, there's a fire hydrant. And I said, oh, I understand, I have my helmet on. And then she said, yeah, sure. She didn't really believe me. I got in the cars, and then, you know, we left, and then I got the mail and the ticket. She didn't even give us a ticket on the windshield or anything.
Case is dismissed.
I appreciate you, honestly.
Come on. How you feeling? I can't hear you. Speak into the mic.
I had brain cancer surgery, and then you got infected, so they had to remove the bone. Like the skull.
The skull?
Head. Yeah.
So that's why you're wearing the helmet.
Yes.
Yeah.
So hopefully in October I'm good.
Okay, we're rooting for you. Good luck.
I appreciate it. Thank you.
Are you related?